So today's video, I'm going to be showing you this kind of berry pink Valentine's Day smoky-ish eye kind of thing. I think it looks really cute with the lips. It's just purple, pink, berry, love it. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I did this look with some contour and highlight, then keep on watching. So yeah, let's get in the video. So I'm starting off with my Tarte in Bloom palette, and I'm going in with the color Sweetheart, and I'm just going to be brushing this into my crease and blending it out. And right here I realized my blending brush was not clean and there was some dark eyeshadow on it and it kind of messed it up, but it's okay. I worked through it. It was fine. Don't worry about it. But yeah, so I'm just blending this out really nicely, making it all soft looking and smoky. And then I'm going in with the shadow from the same palette in the color Rebel, and I mixed it a little bit with the color Leader, and I'm going to be putting it in my inner lid and the outer corner, kind of the outer portion of the lid, and softly blending them together on the top of the middle of the lid. And then I'm going in with a color from the Naked 3 palette, and it's in the color Dust, and it's just going on the center where we left it empty. And then from the same palette, I'm going in with the color Blackheart, and I'm just very softly blending it in my outer corner and blending it slowly and softly into my crease. Just make it all very blended, so take your time blending. And then I'm brushing away all the fallout, and then I'm going in with this color from this Stila Trust and Love gift set. It came with like a mascara, a lip gloss, and like 12 eyeshadows. It doesn't have like an actual name of the eyeshadow, but it's just this purple eyeshadow. Just use any purple eyeshadow you have, and you're gonna put that on your lower lash line like 3/4 of the way in, and then just softly blend it out. And that is the eyes so far. And then I'm going in with Kat Von D's Thunderstruck Metallic Crush Eyeshadow as an inner corner highlight. And I'm also going to be using that to highlight my brows. And that is all the eyeshadow. And off camera, I'm going to do my eyeliner and mascara. And then I'm going in with the Kat Von D Shade and Light Eye Palette. And the color Lazarus, I'm going to be contouring with that on my cheeks. And just a little bit of contour down the sides of my nose. Then I'm going in with my Too Faced Milk Chocolate Soleil bronzer in the light one, and I'm just going to be bronzing my face, and yeah, just watch what I'm doing, and then you can do it too. Look at that. And I'm blending it down my neck, and that is the bronzer. And then I'm going in with some Kat Von D Thunderstruck highlighter. Well, it's an eyeshadow, but I use it as highlighter, and I go ham on the highlighter. Like, I just put so much on because highlighter is my favorite makeup product, and I think Kat Von D Thunderstruck is my favorite makeup product of all time. And then I'm going in with this blush. I believe it's just an Ulta blush that I've had for like ever. So just use any blush of your choosing. Make sure it's like pink though. And then I'm just taking a powder brush and kind of blending everything together softly. And then I'm going in with lips, so I'm just taking this ELF lipstick and then this L'Oreal liquid lipstick gloss thing, I don't really know. But together they make a really nice pink and plum, so yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up and comment suggestions down below for more videos that you would like to see, more makeup tutorials, anything like that. But thank you guys so much for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, it means so much to me. But I will see you guys in my next video, so thank you guys, bye!